Okay. I'm gonna block out the screen. I'm going to post the code.
Alright, grab some friends, head to playwtd.com and enter your room code.
Alright. Playwtd.com. Make sure that you sign in by pressing the three lines and then Twitch. And then you enter the code, and the code you will get from me on Discord. But first I have to join, and it doesn't work for me because I did it wrong. Alright. I'm in. Discord. Forsen channel on Discord, alright? I'm give you 10 seconds to find it, alright? Alright, here it comes. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen of the arena, we're starting.
Welcome to What the Dub! The rules are simple. Each round, a video will play with missing dialogue. Each player enters their wittiest replacement dub. Players watch the dubs and vote on the best one. The player with the highest score at the end of the game wins! It's just that easy. Round one!
Betty, tell me. What is the most advanced form of transportation that you know?
No time to waste! Enter your dub now!
What the fuck? Where is the fucking...
Betty, tell me, what is the most advanced form of transportation that you know?
Shouldn't you know, Professor Carr?
Betty, tell me, what is the most advanced form of transportation that you know?
Wheelchair.
Betty, tell me, what is the most advanced form of transportation that you know?
Rolling babies.
Betty, tell me, what is the most advanced form of transportation that you know?
You know I can't leave the house.
Betty, tell me, what is the most advanced form of transportation that you know?
Riding Dr. Carr, of course.
Betty, tell me, what is the most advanced form of transportation that you know?
Well, I just throw my ender pearl in. Lava.
Vote for your favorite dub!
I couldn't find the fucking car honk. Did they remove that or what? I think 6 deserves this one.
Better hurry! Kid, you're slicker than snot on a doorknob. I score!
Alright, 2,100 points.
Round two!
My eyes are deceiving me.
What you see is real.
What are you waiting for? Enter your dub!
Alright.
You're almost out of time.
My eyes are deceiving me.
What you see is real.
An alien dancing in the sky.
My eyes are deceiving me.
What you see is real.
I will call it the fleshlight.
My eyes are deceiving me.
What you see is real.
Shut the fuck up, women aren't real.
My eyes are deceiving me.
What you see is real.
That's right, fellow Twitch staff member. This is a female VTuber with the blind playthrough tag. Time to ban her.
My eyes are deceiving me.
What you see is real.
My eyes are deceiving me.
What you see is real.
This is what 2 years of Mad Monk looks like.
Vote or don't. The choice is yours. Hustle, hustle. Wow, you are just too much.
We all sucked ass.
Round three.
Look, will you do something for me?
You serious?
Yes, I am.
Enter your dub. Hustle!
Look, will you do something for me?
Shut the fuck up.
You serious?
Yes, I am. Look, will you do something for me?
Can you come on my face and call me serious?
You serious?
Yes, I am. Look, will you do something for me?
Can you watch Forsen for his gameplay?
You serious?
Yes, I am. Look, will you do something for me?
Give me 6 hot loads.
You serious?
Yes, I am. Look, will you do something for me?
Got a couple male strippers over and I need someone to help me suck all of that cock.
You serious?
Yes, I am. Look, will you do something for me?
Look, I'd love to help Carl, but this subreddit won't moderate itself. I am just too busy to have a shower right now.
You serious?
Yes, I am.
Time to place your vote, folks!
That was Nicky, welcome back. Joe Mara, Copti, Adaker, Gunnius, Vixrot, and Shurik, Eddie Fishy, and your boys, Mel B and M with KFT for the 3 months. Woo! Minus 25, I agree.
Poignant and funny. You have a gift.
I'm on point.
That's right, first place. I'm the master comedian.
Round 4!
Hey, that fella's talking about me.
Show him you're not just a pretty face. Enter your dub. You're almost out of time!
Hey, that fella's talking about me!
Who are you?
Hey, that fella's talking about me! Hey, that fella's talking about me!
No, he isn't. Take your meds.
Hey, that fella's talking about me.
The Forsen sub.
Hey, that fella's talking about me.
Who is he talking about? Lul.
Hey, that fella's talking about me.
He doesn't even know you. Please, Kevin, can you stop having parasocial relationships with complete strangers?
Vote now, or forever hold your peace.
Lee Cam! Welcome, man. Vasp, Little Al, Jazika, welcome. Let's get coffee with Ronnie.
You're as fit as a butcher's dog, kid. Way to go! Grab your martini glass. Next up is the final round.
Oh shit, I'm second place.
Max got a point, Captain. Let's get out of here and go back to the ship.
No.
Give it your best shot and enter your dub! Quick, enter your dub!
Max got a point, Captain. Let's get out of here and go back to the ship.
No.
Max got a point, Captain. Let's get out of here and go back to the ship.
No.
There is still one imposter remaining.
Max got a point, Captain. Let's get out of here and go back to the ship.
No.
Chat spam NOIDONTTHINKSO.
Max got a point, Captain. Let's get out of here and go back to the ship.
No.
Forsen's intro is in 10 minutes and I don't want to miss Pingu.
Max got a point, Captain. Let's get out of here and go back to the ship.
No.
At least you have the fucking balls to say it. Like in Sweden in the newspapers, if you post the picture of a man who's committed a crime like R.
Max got a point, Captain. Let's get out of here and go back to the ship.
No.
I'm only human. Don't put the blame on me.
Everyone's a critic, including you. Time to vote.
All right.
Hurry up!
Hey, Fuck! You real Forsen. Cocksucker, man. Could have won this. It had to be... The only one it could have been was you.
And the winner is... You're a certified dreamboat. Yowza! You really dropped the ball there, Gizmo.
Bum, bum, bum.
Thanks to everyone who played, except that one guy who wasn't even trying.
Unlucky, unlucky. Alright, I'm gonna post the code again in the Forsen channel.
Let the
on
dubs
Discord
begin. Head to playwtd.com and enter your room code.
That's playwtd.com, log in with Twitch, and then enter the room code that I will be sending in the Forsen channel on the Forsen Discord. Alright, this is your chance to shine. Get on it. Boom. Alright, starting the game.
Welcome to What the Dub? The root. Another round of What the Dub is coming at you.
How do you like school?
Time to let your ambitions soar. Enter your dub.
What? I'm not in! No! I had the funniest shit ever for this. Alright, I'm sorry, I have to restart. I have to restart. I don't know how. I got kicked out somehow from the game. I don't know how. I don't know, I was in the game, and then I got kicked out.
It's game time! Everyone head to playwtd.com and enter your room code.
Alright. Alright, sorry to the ones that got in there, but it's bugged. Ready to start with 7, ready to start with 6, ready to start with 7. People are trying to join, and they kicked me out somehow because so many people tried to join.
Welcome to What the Dub!
Download
the
WTD
Bible. Each round, a video
yeah, but
will play
a third
with missing
thing,
dialogue. Each player enters their wittiest replacement dub. Players watch the dubs and vote on the best one. The player with the highest score at the end of the game wins! It's just that easy. Round one!
What is it, Derek?
Betty.
Time to shake the world, kid. Enter your dub. Time's running out!
What is it, Derek?
Betty.
You're too old for me.
What is it, Derek?
Betty.
I donated our house to a big titty streamer.
Betty.
Oh, Black Betty.
What is it, Derek?
Betty.
What is the most advanced form of transportation you know?
What is it, Derry?
Betty.
Why did I eat the candle?
What is it, Derry?
Betty.
What is it?
What did you think was the best? Vote! You're almost out of time! Someone's got it made in the shade.
Not bad, sir.
Round two.
About a week ago, I noticed this small sore.
Enter your dub. Hurry up!
About a week ago, I noticed this small sore.
Oh, you ripped the skin? My daddy taught me how not to rip the skin by using someone else's mouth instead of your own.
About a week ago, I noticed this small sore.
It's just a vaccine.
About a week ago, I noticed this small sore.
Okay.
About a week ago, I noticed this small sore.
That's normal, it's a button. You put your finger up your ass to press it and it feels good.
About a week ago, I noticed this small sore.
Our daddy told us not to be ashamed of our sores.
Round's over. Let's vote.
Wait. One is missing.
You're almost out of time! Pardon my French! You suck!
Should I kick or does he can he reconnect?
You flipped the script on that one! Great work!
Thank you. Hurts a lot.
Round three.
We'll see.
Carlos, what are you doing up there?
Time to shake the world, kid. Enter your dub. Better hurry!
Carlos, what are you doing up there?
I'm climbing the vines.
Carlos, what are you doing up there?
Generating God seed 24%, generating God seed 63%, generating God seed 89%, generated God seed same 3 stones, same 6 stones, that wasn't very XQCL of yo.
Yo.
Carlos, what are you doing up there?
Nina's up here somewhere, I can feel it.
Carlos, what are you doing up there?
What am I doing up here?
Carlos, what are you doing up there?
I'm almost over.
Carlos, what are you doing up there?
My name is John, you racist.
Which dub did you like best? Vote now! Better hurry! This top dog is hip to the jive! Look at him go!
From here at the CRO.
Round 4!
I'll be leaving you in Chicago.
Well, then goodbye, Mr. Ritter.
No time to waste! Enter your dub now! Quick, enter your dub!
I'll be leaving you in Chicago.
I saw the filthy things you were doing with my credit card, donating to XQC. Don't worry, there's no money in Chicago to waste.
Well, then goodbye, Mr. Ritter.
I'll be leaving you in Chicago.
I've been drafted.
Well, then goodbye, Mr. Ritter.
I'll be leaving you in Chicago.
Movie marathon after this dub gets Forsen banned, Pac-Man.
Well, then goodbye, Mr. Ritter.
I'll be leaving you in Chicago.
I am going to fuck your mom.
Well, then goodbye, Mr. Ritter.
I'll be leaving you in Chicago.
I'm selling you for a good amount, kid.
Well, then goodbye, Mr. Ritter.
I'll be leaving you in Chicago.
Wait.
Well, then goodbye, Mr. Ritter.
Vote for your favorite dub! You're almost out of time! Slick here lands a big tickle and clinches the round!
Oh shit! Alright, we can still win this. Winnable.
Grab your martini glass. Next up is the final round.
$100,000? I thought you liked the idea. It's an awful lot of money. You sure?
Show him you're not just a pretty face. Enter your dub. Thank you. hustle, hustle!
$100,000. I thought you liked the idea. It's an awful lot of money. You sure?
You should invest in the Turkish lira. Erdogan is an economical genius, don't worry.
$100,000. I thought you liked the idea. It's an awful lot of money. You sure?
Yeah, but it's called an NFT. I'll be able to buy a house in 3 years.
Don't smash it, okay? Don't smash it!
$100,000. I thought you liked the idea. It's an awful lot of money. You sure?
Just please go out with me once, Amorant.
$100,000. I thought you liked the idea. It's an awful lot of money. You sure?
All we have to do is buy and sell NFTs. Surely nothing can go wrong.
$100,000. I thought you liked the idea. It's an awful lot of money. You sure?
100,000 divided by 300 means 333 fistings between us.
Vote now or forever hold your peace. Time's running out.
Chris Boss, Grey Goose, Kinger, Jacob, Braphomet, 44, King King with 1 year. Man, I can get the last cringe fist at the stream, guys.
You're a certified dreamboat. Yowza.
You're so fucking funny, man. Fucking comedian material.
Check out this last place loser. Total square.
Unlucky.
And here's our winner! One word.
I'm fucking tired, alright? Let me fucking fuck you. Right?
Better luck next time, ankle biter.
At least I'm not last, like some fucking cocksucker. Alright, boys. It's
well,
time
call this
to
one a success. Peace. Let's give it up for the winner.
Out. Peace out. Alright. Tomorrow is another day in the arena, of course. Alright. So tune in then. But until then, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the subs, resubs, the most gifted subs, and of course the Bitcoin is Epic Knipsy, welcome back, and I'll see the rest of y'all tomorrow, alright, maybe, potentially, enjoy the rest of your Christmas, maybe, I don't know, it's over, don't you get it, 26 already, bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye.